Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Runway News. I'm your host, co-host, Sophia Davis from Fashion Avenue News. And I am here in the Bronx, Co-op City Mall, with the fabulous Miss Flora today. She is the producer of Bronx Fashion Week. This lady is doing an amazing job here in the mall. It is packed, darling. Flora, what are we going to see today?
Bombasso wear. You are going to see music, performers, and you're going to see legacy. My legacy, Bronx Fashion Week.
Our legacy.
And I love that name. What made you name it Legacy?
Legacy, you see, Bronx Fashion Week is my legacy to the Bronx. It's going to be here forever after I'm gone. So what better name than Legacy? And everything that I do with a spiritual connection or with some kind of connection.
Either way, it's not going to move by much.
To my children. So Bronx Fashion Week, we started with Legacy. So Legacy it is.
That sounds amazing. And I think it's such a good name because you know what? The point is we do want to leave something. We want to leave a legacy. We want to leave, you know, a path, something for people to follow. So I think you're doing an absolutely amazing job. And how many years?
5 years. 5 years. We're going into 5 years. Yeah.
5 years, and she's still going strong. What designers are we going to see today?
We're going to see Nietzsche. We're going to see MT Collections. We're going to see Bombasso Wear. We're going to see Boulevard Menswear. We're going to see... we're going to have our own men's collection. We're going to have drums. We're going to have Besas performing. Grupo Caché is going to be performing. It's going to be a lot.
It sounds wonderful. And I understand you have some great models. So how do you pick them?
We do workshops. We do castings all over the colleges, all over the Bronx. We do Boricua College, Metropolitan College, Mercy College, Bronx Museum of the Arts. We do castings all over the Bronx, and we do workshops all over.
It's amazing. It's an absolutely fabulous show. So, darling, if you're thinking about being a model or you want to show your collection, this is a perfect setup. You have a massive crowd here. They are, like, pushing to get in. It is absolutely fabulous. Let's get some sort of contact, social media, email, website, so that if people are out there and they want to be part of this, they can. You might want to be a sponsor. We got to say hello to them, too.
Yes. You can reach us at IG as Bronx Fashion. Facebook is Bronx Fashion Week. You can Google Bronx Fashion, and you can find us anywhere and everywhere.
All right, any and everywhere, darling, it is happening. We want to thank all of the sponsors involved in Bronx Fashion Week. I am here with the fabulous Miss Flora. Don't touch that remote. Sophia Davis for Runway News, darling. Back in just a moment.